Hi, I'm Chris Ryan, TG Elite Teaching Professional, and we're going to talk about putting. Now, there's a lot of talk at the moment about different styles of putter and different grips and all that kind of stuff. So what we're going to do is we're going to talk about one of the grips, and we're going to go through how it can actually help you on the greens. So the grip we're going to talk about is what's called the claw. Now, there's different sort of variations of this, but it's essentially where we take a normal grip with our left hand, but the right hand sort of sits just to the side of the putter handle, such as this. Okay. Now, what this does is it's really good, certainly in practice, for any of those out there who feel that they get a little bit wristy with their putting stroke. Very, very common problem. It leads to inconsistencies in where the club actually points at contact, but it also makes judging distance very difficult. So we get power coming from the shoulders, but we also get power coming from the wrists. So what I'd like you to do is, just in practice first, take your normal address position and then take your right hand off the golf club. We're going to turn it this way and we're just going to push it against the side of the handle. So essentially that right hand is supporting but nothing else. Okay, you're certainly not going to find it wants to kick in and do anything it doesn't need to do. So from here, I can actually just make some putting strokes using my shoulders. I'm just feeling that my right hand is just supporting the putter. Okay. Now, ultimately, we can use that as a feel when we go onto our normal putting stroke, but you never know, you may well find that actually it's better and you might want to take it to the golf course. The other advantage this grip has is it does get you in pretty good alignment with the shoulders. A lot of the time we see golfers in this position where the shoulders point to the left. As soon as you use that actual grip, it sets the right elbow in a better position and the right shoulder in a better position. So our alignment is good and that helps us work the stroke much more neutrally. So take it to the putting green. See how you get on. If you find it's useful, by all means, take it to the course. Good luck.